we need to contract our muscle or to think, or each time our brains need to communicate to any cell or any organ, we need electrical signals. And every time we need to make those, we need potassium. Where do we get our potassium? The richest, hands down, spinach, guys. Avocados, guys. So then we have mushrooms. So mushrooms and banana. Eating all of them all together daily, I get about 2,900, 3,000 milligrams of potassium. Now you know my favorite ways to eat potassium. What are yours?